Welcome to Causality Day. Let me briefly introduce myself again. I'm a co-organizer of the conference and the academy, and previously I organized the Cosmos Summer School. Why are you hearing from me today? Well, I'm very much interested in causality. In fact, much of what my lab does, probably most of what my lab does these days, is about causality. And let me share a fun fact as we are on a new day. You may have seen me lecture before, and then I had really long hair, and today I finally managed to convince my wife to completely cut my hair, and so I have about a quarter of the hair that I had before. So, who brought you the Causality Day tutorials? It's my two amazing students, Tony Leo and Ari Benjamin. They work together to bring you these tutorials, and I think these tutorials are really amazing, and I hope I'll do justice with my video recordings for it. So, part one, the definition of causality. Let's recall the definition. Let A and B be events. Causation exists if and only if we changed A to A star, which is a different value, then the probability of B would have been different. This B would usually happen at a later point of time. So let's look at the mathematical definition here. A causal effect exists from A to B of effect delta A to B. And what's the definition here? Well, the causal effect of A to B is the expected value of B if A is 1 minus the expected value of B if A is 0. That is arguably the treatment effect, or the effect that we get if we modify A. So the simplest case where we can see that is this case. We have two neurons, A and B. What does B do? Well, B is simply A plus some noise, where we draw epsilon from some Gaussian distribution, and otherwise it has a weight of 1 between that. So the weight or the causal influence is 1 in that case. So let's verify our definition. We take lots of cases where A is 0 and lots of cases where it's 1, and then we vary if the average difference between those two cases for B is 1. So it's now your turn to calculate the difference in means between these two.